is a Sonic Freak. Now it's time for Team Hero, aka Team Sonic, Sonic Adventure Part 1. I'm glad I'm finally playing this. Yes, fine enough, I haven't did the Sonic Adventure yet. Yeah. I'm waiting for me on my drop off an Xbox One. I can actually finish off the Sonic Adventure DX. But I'm looking forward to this game. I haven't played it for a long time. And I'm glad I'm actually doing this on recording, finally, to be on my YouTube channel. I'm looking forward to playing this game, and I cannot wait. This is going to be different this time with the Sonic Adventure 2, because it's not each stage this time from different characters. This one is between Sonic, Knuckles and Tails, and then the other one, Team Dark. Oh, sort of Team Dark, and it actually is Team Eggman Empire. Alright. If you want to know why it's Sonic basically like escaping from the GUN, aka for the GUN for the short for Gun. The reason why GUN call themselves Gun, because the longer word for that is Guardian of the Guardian Nation of the Guardian United of Nations. That's where like Team Dark roots were. The actual Team Dark members, not the ones like Eggman's in it. Team Dark is basically with Shadow, obviously, Rouge the Bat, and plenty more. And by the way, those are eight Eggman robots. Before you say, those robots are basically what GUN made. They basically stole Eggman's design. Every single robot that Sonic has been destroyed. And yeah. That key is let you go inside the Jail Gardens, guys. That's one connected. Make sure there's anything else inside the box. So. This is why Sonic ran away from the police is basically Shadow, Pedro basically stole their Chaos Emerald. Cause Shadow wasn't locked up, he was inside his escape vault. Because if you guys remember, if you were a big Sonic fan, you understand his past, what happened to Shadow, why he's like inside his escape vault. It's because he was busy. Maria has like sacrificed herself to save Shadow. Maria's Robotnik always dreamed to, you know, to go to Earth. Shadow has just say he wants revenge on the humans, because one of the humans who they faded the space colony arc, and basically since then he hated the humans. Thank you. it's I know because I did this game, I watched Sonic X, I will put the link of the description of the playlist. If you ever want to watch Sonic X and understand why this game is based on that, you understand why. Again, truck.
Before you kill me!
Yay, last time. Lucky enough, I leveled up. Hello world, Banksy.
Aww, why Banksy? I hope I get a better one this time.
I'm gonna head that bit out. Don't worry, not this part, but the other part. Sorry for that mistake. Yeah, I knew. The Shard of the Hedgehog, the ultimate light form. One of my favorite characters. moves about one half of the member of the G-Wen. I don't know what worse, looking for it on the Sony Avengers 2, 1, or on you!
Thank you. person you're on the phone.
Oh! And I'll quickly show you guys the gel gardens, and yeah, that's the new improved gel gardens. There's the eggs. If you want to see the child, like I've been doing. Only way to catch them, guys, I know it's like so hatred, it's not the hatred way, it's like it's the only way to catch them quicker. Just throw them, and then. These just gave him like basically like a map. Those wards I just connected with like Sonic and Knuckles. You can even do the same with Eggman as well. Also level that map. You can add them to competitions, all that. Right, let's start the new vanilla of. Yeah, obviously. There's Tails headed to Prison Island to free Sonic. Battling Eggman now. So I like it, guys. Yeah. After this bit, guys,
I know I'm missing the robot or that guy, at least I know. Just having a job from the After this scene, guys, I will do the next part tomorrow. No way! Nope. And the mystery will be revealed. Obviously. I think we're doing the final chapter of this game. Alright guys, that's it. This is Sonic Freak. See you guys.